Dowling Catholic has been the biggest surprise at the state baseball tournament. Maroons entered the postseason unranked and the 7 seed in Class 4A. But 2 upsets later, and Dowling is just 1 win away from a state title. Championship game taking on top-ranked Cedar Rapids Kennedy. Trevor Baumler on the mound for the Maroons, and Baumler looking good early. Strikes out 6 on the night. But the Cougars get to Baumler in the 3rd. Nolan Graw with runners on. Base knock through the right side. 1 run is in and Kennedy is on the board. Same inning, more from the Cougars. Matthew Stoltenberg lines it down the right field line. First baseman can't handle it. Another run in. Cougars lead. Maroons get a couple runs back in the 5th inning. But it's just not enough. Too much from Cedar Rapids Kennedy. Dowling falls 7-3 in the state championship game. Class 3A North Polk taking on Bishop Heelan out of Sioux City. Bottom of 3, Reggie Postal slaps it down the first baseline. That's a fair ball. Jack Speaker, come on down. The Comets put up 2 runs in the inning. Move to the bottom of the 5th. Now trailing by 1, Isaac Zosky. Base knock up the middle. Drew Owen scores. Game tied at 4. Bottom 7, runners on. Chase Fieland hammers it deep to left. This one's going over the outfielder's head, all the way to the wall. Jackson Halverson trots home for the walk-off win. North Polk rallies one last time to win the state championship 5-4 over Heelan.
Yeah, I mean, you got to keep your teammates up. You know, that's where being a leader comes into play. You just got to keep your teammates up. And it's simple as that. I mean, it's just a game, you know. We are the Cardiac Comets for a reason.
You know, feels amazing. All the seniors, trust me, they've been helping me this whole year. Reached through a great, great game on the mound. It just felt good to hit one for them.
For this group to get this final step, it is pretty special. And it's also special having 9 seniors. We don't get that many seniors that often. And to this group to stick together and do what they did is going to go down as a special night.
What a win. Class 1A Linville Sully after its first championship since 1988. And a good start against Remsen St. Mary's, Lannon Montgomery. Up the middle, it's an RBI single. The Hawks get 2 in the 1st inning. Move to the 6th, more from the Hawks. Quarter Noun Harder, back up the middle. Not a replay, just another run. RBI for Noun Harder, it's 4-1. A few batters later, Carson Maston unloads. Deep drive to the wall and left. 2-run double for Maston. Linville Sully breaks it open with a 4-run 7th inning, and the Hawks can feel it because there it is. Linville Sully wins it 7-1. First state championship for the Hawks in 36 years.
It feels great. After last year, we lost to Remsen, and we've had that on our whiteboard all year, saying Remsen's going down, and they just did.
This is awesome. This is what our whole team's been dreaming of our whole lives. And to come out here and beat the team that knocked us out last year, it's awesome. I just love it. Our guys work so hard for this. I just love them, and man, it's been fun.
Feels great. We haven't won it since like 30 years, so we've worked really hard for this. We've worked really hard. It started in January, hitting the ball, and we're here and we won.
That means a lot. I mean, I know a lot of these kids over here look up to us, and we have so much support from the fans here in this great town, and these guys have worked hard, and it's just amazing we were able to get it done this year after coming short last year.
What a win for Linville Sully. Up